how to unlock your smart lock when the battery is fully depleted. If your battery is completely depleted, you should charge your lock using the USB port at the bottom of the lock. It is compatible with micro USB 2.0 and can be charged with a power bank. When you plug it in, you will hear a beep and see a flashing blue light. You can unlock your lock even when the battery is charging using your NFC tag / fobs. Thank you for supporting EasyTouch.